and children, today we'll be doing a fun activity with colors and number called number line. Let's put the date and the heading number line. For this activity, we will be writing the number across the page from 1 to 5. Now, we will color the box accordingly. For 1, we will color 1 box. For 2, we will color 2 boxes. For 3, 1, 2, 3. Now 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. For more practice, you can repeat the activity in the same page.